It started with family arriving from all over the world. It appears the further away they come from, the crazier they get. Andre and Nergis from Carmel Valley, California. Salima and Jean from San Diego. Greg, the crazy nephew from California. His partner in crime, Fareed, from right here in Nairobi. Okay, maybe the ones who live nearby are equally as crazy. Thank God for his wife, Leah. She manages to keep him in line. Mima and Renee from Switzerland. Nicole, probably the most sane in the group. Well, it might actually be Norman. Or his brother Jerry and wife Gemma. There was our Uncle Joe. And of course, the DIn Karaoke's. Natalia, Nathan, and Captain. To kick it all off, a dinner at Tamarind for the entire family. Great food, drinks, and of course, more drinks and laughter. Dinner with the Right Honourable Ryla Odinga and his wife. Well, it just goes to show you that Gina means as much to her country as she does to her family. Anticipation growing for the big night. Sleep early, wake early, and get ready for a serious party. Gina's 50th would be epic. Preparations underway. The venue set up. Everyone rushing around to get ready for the big night. And then, it all happened.
Wonderful people, this is Leah, I'm Nargis, and we're just really happy to be here.
A Raki ceremony for the family as they arrive from Kenya and all over the world for the big 5-0. And some special messages from family and friends.
Oh, party is fantastic, fantastic. I'm so happy everybody made it today. A lot more than we expected. But, you know, Gina at 50, I can't believe it. If I'd not known her for 30 years, I would not believe she's 50. I think all of you guys would agree with me. And that's the general comment I'm getting here. Wonderful, wonderful person. I'm so happy to be in her life. People know the public Gina, but the real Gina is even nicer than the public Gina. A wonderful person and just an amazing mother to our two children. Thank you all. Don't go anywhere. The party is just beginning. Let's have a wonderful time and celebrate today and the next 50 years.
Happy birthday, Mom. Can't believe you're finally 50. Don't look it at all. Thanks for everything that you do for me. You're the best mom that anyone could have asked for. And I love you lots. I hope you have an amazing year. Hope all your dreams come true.
Hi, Mom. Just want to say that I love you very much. We had so many fun times together. Done so much stuff. I can't even remember all of them, but I just love you so much. You're a real inspiration to me. I hope you enjoy your birthday. You really deserve a great time. You work so hard for everyone, and I just love you a lot.
Gino, I want to wish you a very, very happy 50th birthday. I'm so glad that we're all here to help you celebrate. I'm so proud of you, what you've done, but I'm also so proud of you of being such a wonderful mother and a wonderful, giving, generous human being. I love you. Happy birthday to my sister and to my friend.
Gina, I really, really love you. Gina, for you, I have flown 5,000 miles to just come to this party. I will fly 3 times around the world to come to this party. I think you're a wonderful woman, you're very sincere, and I love you, totally.
Gina's my younger sister, and she's turning 50. I can't believe it. She was such a brat when she was little. I remember when she was just born, I was so jealous that another girl is in the family. I was really hoping it was a brother, but honestly, she is such an amazing sister, and she's so funny, and so giving, and has a heart of gold. And I love her so much. And I'm so happy to be here for her 50th birthday.
I am here from Carlsbad, California, with my wife, Salima, her sister, because I love her. This is Gina, and for no other reason. It's wonderful to see how well appreciated she is by this community for her work as well as her compassion.
Ja, Gina, dass wir dürfen heute hier sein, ist für uns sehr eine Überraschung und dann eine große, riesen Freude. Gina, we will never forget you.
Happy birthday, Gina.
Happy birthday.
Auntie Gina, you're my favorite person in the world. You've grown me as a person. I could not be the person I was without you. And you're the youngest of four sisters, which means if you're turning 50, the other four must be old as hell. But I love you, you've made me who I am, and you're the most special person to me in my life.
Gina's birthday, her nephew flew all the way from California to be with her on this wonderful event. So happy to be here, and guess what? I wish her the best nights ever. Much love to my aunts. Appreciate the invite. I love Kenya. Peace.
Sisters, happy birthday, and I love you to bits, and look forward to being a lot more of your friends. Thank you.
So I'm really very happy. The only sad thing I have is that her mom and my husband, who actually were birthmates, they shared the same age. At least they are not here with us, but I'm sure wherever they are smiling. So to me, this day is special, and I thank Natalia and Nathan and Chris for this wonderful time. And most of all, I thank God because he has seen Gina through. She's so successful. I'm so proud of her.
Hey, Gina. You know, most of my memories with you are the happiest days I've had in a long time, and I'm really, really blessed to have you in my life. Happy, happy 50th birthday. I love you.
Gina is a success story. Gina has been very successful. This 50th birthday is an indication of the successful lady that she has been. I'm proud to have known Gina all these years.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Natasha, here.
A night of fusion, not just with the guests, but with the food and drinks. Some very special people had some very special things to say to the revelers.
And if it wasn't for Gina, I wouldn't be where I am today. And if it wasn't for Gina, well, if it wasn't for me, maybe Gina wouldn't be where she is today. But I just want to say that this is a very special occasion. I think I've been to another house before. Lots of parties with Gina. I think I've been to every single one of your parties because they always coincide with Safaricom's birthday, which is tomorrow, and it's Gina's birthday tomorrow. So I just want to say it's a very special, and thank you for inviting me. And this is a very special day for you, Gina. So I hope next year we'll come back to your next 50th birthday party.
And then, of course, it was time for Gina to say a few thank yous of her own.
This is really special to me to have all of you here. It was really hard deciding who was going to come to this party, and Natalia made me do a very special thing. She made me write a memory that I had with each one of you. So with everybody here, there's a special moment I've had, and there are moments that I really, really treasure. And I just want to tell you that I love you. I really treasure you. You guys are just awesome. You're my family. But there are three women that have shaped my life. My sisters, Yasmin, Nargis and Salima. When I was growing up, all I wanted to be was to be like them. And 50 years later, nothing's changed. I still want to be like them.
We want to be like you.
You're kidding, Gino? We envy you, really.
Because you're the youngest.
Are you kidding? We want to be your age, too.
And then there was the dancing that went on till the wee hours of the night. Live performances as well. It kept going and going and going and going. Some stayed on the floor a little longer than they should have. Guests mingled, the DJ played. As we approached midnight, then it was happy birthday and an emotional one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gina.
sisters waiting for a brother. That didn't happen. So since you came out all excited about the birth of his new child, his daughter, only to be met by bowed heads or bowed heads of the three sisters because they were expecting a brother.
Glad she wasn't a brother. So glad she's a sister.
You know, you're not just a sister, but you're really our friend. We love you and we're so happy that we could celebrate your sister's birthday with you.
To the best mother in the world, to Nathan and Natalia, you can't ask for any better.
Mom, you're the best. And all I want to say is happy birthday.
I hope you have many, many more 50ths. Make it to 150th, if not more. And I love you so much. And if I end up being even a little bit like you, I'll be happy.
Special girl. A special girl. Happy birthday.
We're here tonight for you.
For you.
And that's what's important. So cheers to Gina, ladies and gentlemen. That is the greatest woman you'll ever meet in your life.
Say really special thank you to Natalia, my daughter, my best friend. I'm just very, very lucky to have you.
Well, first of all,
Nathan, the love of my life, my soulmate, my buddy. The guy that we hang out with most of the time.
Yes.
Nathan rocks.
Nathan rocks.
It's cool.
Chris, my husband, my friend. Oh. For many, many years.
Sexiest man on earth.
The coolest guy ever.
Mr. Cool.
Thank you for just being you. Thank you for allowing me to grow and just encouraging me and grounding me and telling me when I'm just crazy and but just letting me do it anyway. So my brother Gene, the brother I never had. Gene, you are the best. You have been so inspirational in my life.
Thank
you, sis. I just
want
to tell you that I love you.
They're glad you were not
a boy. Andre, you're my Toto. You'll always be my Toto. I love you. Thank you, friend, Joe, for being my compass, for being my voice of reason, and just for being my friend.
My coffee!
Farid, I love you.
I love you so much.
Oh. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, silly.
I am really proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
Nicole's really special. She came and spent some time with us a couple of years ago and we really bonded and I love you. I love you, Nicole.
I love you.
Norman's my younger brother. And we spend many dinners where we laugh. Usually it's only Norman and I that know what we're laughing at. But Norman, I just love you. Yeah, I love you, Norman. You're the best.
Totally enjoy me in the alley.
Gina, we are so happy to be here. We're blessed. Can we get some Black Eyed Peas in the house, please?
And as the last guests left, it was only hours until the family and close friends would take a trip to Nairobi's National Park, some a little worse for wear. The big finale as it was, which included some yoga and a visit by some of Kenya's most elegant wildlife. Though, they just ate and stared at us like we were the wildlife. But after that party, maybe, just maybe, we looked a little like we belonged in the wild. Family photo, anyone? What a week! What a party! What a great way to say happy 50th, Gina.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you never leave me. The touch of your hand says you catch me if ever I fall. You say
say it.